Tony Rice was playing, and had J.D. Crow with him, and anyway, he pulled up, pulled his guitar case out, and he's like, "Hey, will you watch this case so I go find somebody?" And I'm like, "Well, you're not going to not watch Tony Rice's guitar case." And that was the day I met Wyatt Rice, so welcome to the stage, Wyatt, and kind enough over the years to let me hang out backstage and in the motel rooms, and we got to pick a bunch back in the old timey days before cell phones and internets.
Reason plenty for going, this I know.